All right, we roll into next number, next round of high school. Alexis Kelton out of Puyallup High School, taking on Anders Hansen out of Enumclaw. Again, burnout contestants, we do need you to lane number five, please. If you are in the burnout contest, lane number five, please.
You already have to be signed up, though. So if you have signed up, lane five.
So here we go, Puyallup taking on Enumclaw. There goes Alexis.
Go, go.
Here comes Anders, both cars clean street.
It's not the first one who comes on wins. It's based on your time.
I know that. I'm saying he lost because the left lane's light came on. So Anders didn't win. I understand that. They're still flagging the light for whoever wins. They're doing that.
So, if anybody who signs up, you're in the order of the paper.